So here we are at the National Hardware Show. I'm with Jason Curry with Craig. Now, I've heard a lot about your company through one of our friends that's a distributor in Australia, constantly talking about how great Craig is. Now, you guys have a new pocket hole tool.
Right. We have the our line of Craig jigs. What it is for joining wood, obviously. You're familiar with maybe biscuits or dowels and how that works. What we're doing is we're taking a 3/8 diameter drill bit and making a flat bottom pocket in one stroke of the drill. So you're drilling into one workpiece, and then you're using pocket hole screws to bring that joint together. So it's a very strong joint. It's very easy. It's very user-friendly.
And this is something I've always had a problem with. I've never been able to do it accurately and easily, and I understand that this is something that's quite easy to operate.
Right. This drill guide here set up for a 15-degree angle, so you never have to worry about which angle you're coming in. It's going to do it for you. So really easy to use, and you can do anything with this from a half inch thin to inch and a half thick stock and everything in between.
Really?
For the Craig jig joinery.
That thick?
Yep. So what we're doing here today is we have a 3/4 piece thick piece of material here. I'm just going to drill a pocket hole for you in it. Show you how this works.
Wow, you don't get too much easier than that.
So you've drilled your flat bottom pocket right there. That's all the machining you're going to do to this workpiece.
Wow.
So.
Wow, that was easy. Look at that.
Right.
I've never been able to do that worth a flip. So.
Then all you do is you bring it over, you clamp it down with some type of clamping mechanism, a Craig jig clamp system. We have right angle clamps. You drill your pocket hole screws. If you want to put a bead of glue in there, you're more than welcome to, but you come out with a perfectly flush joint. And what's nice about this is you don't have to wait for the glue to dry. You can just keep finishing your project as you go. You're only limited by how much time you want to work on your project. So.
What does this retail for?
This is a match system. It retails for $150. Uh-huh. We also have the K4 Craig jigs. It retails for $99.99. And we have jigs back for $40 and also $20, just depending on price points and what you're looking to do with it.
Wow, fantastic.
Yep.
Well, you can't beat it. The accuracy and the speed in which this gives you the ability to make really nice pocket holes is amazing.
Yep, that's the real caveat here, is that it's so easy to use and it's so fast and it's so, if you make a mistake, place them in your material, you just back to screw out and screw it again somewhere else.
Well, I can tell you, if I can do it, anybody can do it. And normally, without something like that, there'd be no way I could make that kind of pocket hole.
Yep, really easy to use. It's fun. I'm not a woodworker and I can get it done too, so.
All right.